Welcome to OFR. In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to assemble the Trofast frame from IKEA. For this build, you need a Phillips screwdriver, a hammer, and an Allen key that IKEA gives you. If you want to speed up the assembly process, then you can use a drill with a Phillips bit. So the first step is to grab these two panels and put them into this orientation. Also grab two of these pieces and four longer dowels. Then hammer in the four dowels into these four holes. Now connect both pieces to the panel like this. Next, grab four more longer dowels and hammer them into these four holes. Then connect the other panel as shown. Now flip the structure like this and grab four shorter dowels, then hammer them into these four holes. Next, grab this panel that has the four holes in the middle and connect the structure as shown. Now grab four of these pieces and connect them like this. Then grab four shorter dowels and hammer them into these four holes. Now grab this panel and connect it as shown. Next, grab four screws and an Allen key. Using the Allen key, secure the four screws into these four holes. Now grab four shorter dowels and hammer them into these four holes. Then grab these two pieces and connect them as shown. Now grab 12 shorter dowels and hammer them into these 12 holes. Then grab the side panel and put into this orientation, then connect it as shown. Next, grab six screws and using the Allen key, secure them into these six holes. Now go to the other side with 12 shorter dowels and hammer them into these 12 holes. Then grab the side panel and put into this orientation, then connect it like this. Next, grab six screws and using the Allen key, secure them into these six holes. Now flip the structure like this. then grab 18 of the drawer slides and secure them like this. Now grab 18 of these small screws and screw each screw into each drawer slide hole. Then put the frame against your intended wall and slide in any type of Trofast storage boxes you bought. So you now have a fully assembled Trofast frame from IKEA. Hopefully this tutorial helped you out.